At times, you may need to change the seals on your Scot 561 bulk pump to make repair or because of need. In this tutorial, we will walk you through that process. Please note that we are replacing EPDM seals with Viton seals in this video, but the process is the same regardless of what seals you're installing and replacing. First, you'll need to remove the bolts, nuts, and washers on the case to separate it. And then you'll need to remove the bolt and washer that holds the impeller in place. Carefully remove the impeller as it may have sharp edges on it, and you'll find the EPDM seal around the pump shaft. Remove the small key from the shaft. The seal has two parts, so make sure to remove both parts before proceeding. Prepare your seal for installation by putting the supplied lubricant around the rubber on the bottom portion to keep it from catching on the case. Slide it on the shaft and press into place. You can also put the supplied lubricant on the rubber of the top portion. Just make sure that the lipped seal faces down while placing on the shaft. Press into place. Put the key back into place on the shaft, then carefully line up the impeller and press back into place. Secure it with the bolt and washer. Finally, put the case back together using the bolts, washers, and nuts remaining to complete the process. If you did change the pump from one type of seal to a different one, we suggest removing all labels mentioning the previous seal and replacing them with labels or writing saying what the seals currently are to prevent confusion. For more information on Scot bulk pumps or to order, call us at 800-247-1854 or visit shop.farmchem.com.